today started with a meeting at the fire station, which is about getting a brief report and a very intense synopsis of what is happening in Nelson Mandela, in particular on COVID-19. That report was given by Dr. Black. And when Dr. Black gave the report, it was very explicit, it was very truthful, it was a clear indication of how COVID has actually engulfed the area of Nelson Mandela, in particular Port Elizabeth. We're happy for what the minister did. He brought a team of specialists, a team of clinical specialists who are now going to assist the Eastern Cape, in particular the two areas where the serious outbreaks like this one in Port Elizabeth and East London. Because what is important for us is to immediately get into areas, get the virus out, treat it if it has to be treated, but extinguish it. Because for as long as we're not really getting there, we will not be getting it. At a time that you want to believe we're comfortable, it's dying down, it will then erupt again. For the sake of your family, for the sake of yourself, for the sake of the nation, please stay inside.